Painter Li Mei-shu painted the beautiful blue sky with a streak of orange and an arched bridge with the water underneath reflecting off the light of dawn to make a portrait of San Xia scenery. Her impressionistic paintings limned the local Taiwanese countryside while capturing the vivid lives of ordinary people. A visit to the San Xia Li Mei-shu Memorial Museum is like a trip down the memory lane, with each painting telling a different story from the past.
他自己讲，他说我的画没有什么特别之处，我的画只不过是经过我的眼睛，四周围看到的人景物，我是画。他说我很努力的画，从早期到晚年，我努力的画，画到能够感动我自己。 我才能够感到别人，他说我一辈子在追求真善美。他自己想说，我画了60年的话，还没有达到真善美的境界。所以他在三峡祖师庙做了36年，不取俸，我没有领薪水，没有领生活费。三峡祖师庙如果没有他这种精神去开，不一定会像现在这样的样子。Li
Mei-shu may be most praised for leading the reconstruction project of the Temple of SanXia. Many national treasure level artists were invited to spend 30 plus years working on what some may have called the Eastern Carving Hall of Fame. Li Mei-shu's roots are in the countryside. Thus, she loves to present the sceneries of San Xia. She's a practitioner of beauty of life rather than just a painter.